Hey y'all. Today I am going to talk about this Morento air purifier. Let me tell you, it works wonders. So I got this from TikTok shop, but they do also sell it on Amazon. And so let's get started. This here is for large rooms. It covers 1,076 square foot and it is automated. So if you notice right here, the light is green. That means that the air quality in here is excellent. Right here, it tells you the air quality, what the colors mean. And so here, the orange means that it is mild pollution, and then red means that it is bad pollution, it's a lot. So you have dual air filters on it, one on the front and one on the back. These are the intakes. The front and the back is the intake. Up here is the outtake. So if you notice right here, so I have cats. Anybody who watches my channel knows I have cats. So their cat hair gets on this all the time, which I like. It's less I have to clean up off the floor. Got cat hair. Got some on the back too. Not as much on the back. A little bit there. But look. It just sucks it up to it. So I'm gonna turn this off and I'm gonna turn it over to show you the top of it. So right here, when this light is flashing, it means it's time to change your air filter. The air filters that come with these start with 99 hours. You can set it to turn off in 2 hours, 5 hours, or 8 hours. You can also hit this lock button. Once you have it all set how you want, you can hit that lock and nothing is going to, it's not going to change. That turns the auto of it off also. So it's not gonna change until you unlock it. This is your power button, and you can, it has four different fans. And when you have it on fan four, once it reaches an excellent air quality, it's gonna kick down to fan one. And then this here is your sleep. So it quietens it. When you push that while you're sleeping, it quietens the fan. It knocks it down to fan number one, the quieter one. But even with this, even with this on four, the fan isn't that loud. And if you're anything like me, I like loud. I like fan, the running when I'm sleeping. It helps me. But I have a fan in my bedroom. This here I keep out here in the big area. But let me show y'all a trick. Something I have done. I like my house to smell nice. So take this off and I have my essential oils. Well, this one isn't the brand essential, but it's an oil. And my favorite scent is the coconut patchouli. So every day I'll just put a little bit on it, or if that's a lot to you, but I'll put some on it and put it back on. And so this is the air going in and this is the air coming out. So it's putting that aroma out into your house. So anyways, that is the Morento air purifier. Like I said, it works great. I love it. Whenever I first started using it, the first day it was in the orange area, and within hours the air in here was clean. And so it's been green ever since, because I'm running it at least 8 hours every day while I'm here anyway. Let's see what else. If you have any questions about this, leave me a comment and I will do my best to answer it for you. And if you are just now seeing my videos and you like what you see, be sure to hit that subscribe button, the bell icon, so that you're notified when I upload videos. And always, please comment, like, and share. Thank you so much for watching.